Hi and welcome back. Sophia, born Mutuku Sharon, finally shared the news of her third born daughter. 7 months after arrival, the mother of three revealed her name and labeled her a miracle baby due to the new lessons that the young one taught her. The actress said because of her daughter, she learned new ways of living instead of repeating what she lived through in the past. Former Machachari actress Sophia, born Mutuku Sharon, has revealed welcoming a third born earlier this year. The actress has been keeping away from the limelight for quite a while after revealing months back that she and her husband split up. Going on her Instagram recently, the thespian disclosed that she welcomed her third born daughter, Ainya Malani Muhia. The proud mom shared a lovely snap of the little one that seemed to have been taken earlier in her birth, noting that she was born on March 18, 2021. Sophia referred to her daughter as her miracle baby, adding she refused to inherit dysfunction and learnt new ways of living because of Ainya. She wrote, and I quote, "My miracle baby, because of you, I refuse to inherit dysfunction, learn new ways of living instead of repeating what I've lived through." End of quote. The artist noted the little one is her strength, adding it might be the only time she gets to show her off on social media. She added, and I quote, "My strength, #7 months, might be the only time I will post you here, #mamagirls, end of quote. This was the first time that many of her fans learned that she had been pregnant and welcomed the newborn. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment.